よ。月は大きな傷跡だろう。スパーク闇にうごめいてる人影、増殖してゆくせ。魔性の大群、狂気の針で見つかり合う。Oh yes! Survivor, you are the survivor. 絶望を切り裂き、歪んだ罪を仕留めろ。Survivor, the super survivor. 限界を壊せよ。生かれる魂。
So, you actually came. How surprising. You know why I'm here. Give me back my son.
So, you defy your own brother.
I don't have a brother.
I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing that you're so foolish. Don't tell me you actually believe the two of you can win. Ridiculous. You don't stand a chance.
You're not getting away with that. Strong attacks!
Do you have any special attacks I don't know about?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Slapper. And here I've been training seriously, developing something new.
What are you two whispering about? Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Is it true you can do your new move with just one arm?
Yeah, but it'll take some time for me to gather up enough energy. While I'm doing that, you fight him by yourself and draw his attention.
All right, he should be a good challenge. Now, you just got to stall
him. Hang in there as long as you can.
Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
He's coming to rescue you.
I'll beat you to death.
Wait! I am defeated by weaklings like this. But everything that's happened here has been transmitted to my partners deep in space. In 1 year's time, they'll come. Two Saiyans even stronger than me. Enjoy yourselves as much as you can for the next year. It was a short-lived victory, wasn't it, you pathetic worms?
I hate to put you out of your misery, but I've heard about as much from you as I can stand.
Let me handle it. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye.
The ground is shaking!
Look at that! Look at that!
retreat.
Good luck! Keep at it!
Watch me!
No!
Oh, you almost...
Bigelow, run! I'll try to hold him off somehow until my dad... I've got no chance!
Hey, you've got Saiyan blood in you, huh? You'll be able to amuse me for a while. This is where it is!
No!
Showed up.
What's with that look on your face? I don't like it. Is this how badly you want me to kill you?
You guys are going to pay for this!
Vegeta! Move this Kakarot's power!
It's over 9,000!
Here it comes!
Go!
Vegeta!
I doubt he'll be able to fight anymore. I'll give you one chance. Take him and leave the Earth right now!
Vegeta! Help me!
I don't have use for you anymore.
All right. There won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. You look better when you're beaten up.
You're not getting away with that. Here it comes. Go!
Spurgeon is going to disappear very soon. If that's really your best, then I'm more than disappointed. No!
Ow! It's as if the whole earth is shaking. Here it comes. Go!
Stop my galaxy!
I won! I can tell just by looking. You can't beat me.
I'm gonna shut you out once and for all!
The legend true?
Super Saiyan!
Here it comes! Go! Whoever you are, I'll give you one chance to leave quietly! We're the Ginyu Fools! We'll make sure you don't forget that!
Here we go!
So you aren't leaving then? Oh! I've never seen Goku like this before! Leaving yourself too open?
Ready?
I'm not letting anything get away. Stay away!
If you think you can just toss me aside, Frieza, you're in for a rude awakening!
What power?
Can I go?
There's no way we can beat him!
So you weren't completely making it up after all.
Transform, Frieza! Go on! Why don't you transform and show us your true power?
Very well. If you're really in such a hurry to die, I'll show you. Watch closely now. This is not something you get to see every day.
What now? It's Frieza!
He's finishing his transformation.
That's Frieza's true self? He's smaller, sleeker, and less evil-looking.
Goes to show why you don't judge a book by its cover. Everything up to now looks nice by comparison. Bring it on! Super Saiyan! Yeah, just keep smirking like that. Why you still can.
As always, your jokes go too far.
Done!
I'll blow you away!
That's one impossibly huge power!
Don't make me laugh! The Super Saiyan!
Incredible!
You! You're finished! If you want to save him, feel free to join in. I'll send you to the next world together.
There's no save, Kakarot.
either one of these things. You could have just counted me before.
Maybe so.
Even at this distance, it feels like the weight of the powers will crush us all. Frieza, you better fight like you mean. Vegeta!
Having to live your life is death. We may have been enemies, but I respect you and your fierce sense of pride. Vegeta, lend me some of your Saiyan blood.
I am a Saiyan from Earth! For all the countless Saiyans you destroyed, as well as all the Namek here! I am going to beat you!
You're a surprise. You think there was someone who could surpass you, Captain, didn't you? Really want you to die,
Try this!
Anymore!
Wait! Goku's doing something!
A spirit bomb!
Gohan, Krillin, give whatever energy you have left to me! Give it to me now!
What is that? That can't be a mass of energy! He's born in that up in the sky, but how did he amass so much power?
Nowhere to run. Be gone!
Now die!
We're only making Frieza angry.
Get down!
Yeah! Run back!
What's wrong with you?